GOQii. Be the force.
Welcome to today's class. I am your GOQii coach, Niyatii and Shah. And today's class is on why erections happen. Today is a class on sexuality matters, and we are going to talk about the scientific reasons of why erections happen. When a male gets any sexual thoughts or any visuals which are sexually exciting for him, or in the sleep if there is any sexual dreams, or otherwise also when there is anxiety, fear, what happens is the brain receives a message, specifically for the sexual activities, that maybe this man would want to have a sexual activity as a sexual intercourse. So the brain gives the message to the blood, and the blood rushes into these porous tubes. Okay, when the blood rushes here and fills this tube with blood, this tube becomes hard, and when it becomes hard, from this flaccid state it becomes erect. It becomes longer and thicker. So that is the reason why male get erections. Erections happen when a man is anxious, like high on emotion or fear. So that is the time also he can get an erection. And a very fascinating fact is that a male gets an erection right from when he was in the womb of his mother. The erections don't happen only at the time of puberty. It happens when he was a little one inside the womb of his mother. And that's how in the earlier days the doctors would detect the sex of the child. Erections are not in your control, right? Erections are all about the physiology of your body, of how your body reacts when you see something, or you hear something, or there is touch, or any sexual activity or anything that you are really, really getting excited with, you are going to get an erection. Sometimes it could just be that you came before you penetrated, so that can put your confidence down. So these are some things that you have to just get over, because it's like just practicing before, when you're learning a game. So you may have these kind of incidences, but that should not let you down. Being after sexual intercourse is specifically to avoid any urinary tract infections. So it just helps to flush all the toxins out, or whatever you may have contracted while the sexual intercourse. So in a way, the nature has designed in such a way that you may feel like peeing after sexual intercourse, and it is a good thing to do. So yes, please go ahead and urinate after the sexual intercourse. I've had a fabulous session with all of you. Your questions were fantastic and gives me also an opportunity to interact with you. Thank you so much.